Sri Kumar, president of Sri Kumar Global Strategies, and Chris Zaccarelli, chief investment officer for the Independent Advisors Alliance. Sri, we've been talking for like, I don't know, 15 years now, my friend, and you've always been out there on your own. And by the way, you have been correct for the last 4 or 5 years that the direction of rates will go down, down, down. Are you here on CNBC, on the record, ready to say that trend is finally over?
I'm saying to you, Brian, thank you again for remembering the past. And after being very bullish on treasuries, in other words, expecting the yields to go down substantially, I'm going to say for the first time on your network and on your program that the downward move is probably finished. The question is, how high are they going to rise? And the reason for that, Brian, is one, it is not because I look for the economy to be sharply improving during the months to come, but I think it is coming as a result of supply and demand in the treasury bond market. The Biden administration indicates there is going to be a lot of spending. The president-elect said last week that he would expect trillions of dollars of new stimulus. This is on top of what they have had last year. And when you look at that, and also the fact that over the last year, the dollar has been dropping. The DXY measure of the dollar index has been weak and getting weaker. So the problem is that you have a problem with domestic buyers of treasuries. You also have a possibility that foreigners go on strike, because after all, if the dollar is weakening, why should the foreign investors buy US treasuries and take a double loss with rising yields and a weaker dollar? So all of those lead me to believe.
Well, let me maybe, Sri, jump in before we get to Chris and sort of semi-answer your own question to have you respond to it. Maybe it's because as much debt as we've got, highest percentage of debt to GDP since World War II, that there's 15 plus trillion in interest rates around the world which have negative real yields. So, you know, we look much more attractive from a yield perspective, do we not? Because at least at 1%, we're at 1%.
You're right. We did look very attractive, Brian, when the yield was even, let's say, 70 basis points positive, and the 10-year German Bund was about minus 65. But if you look at it today, the German yields have also risen. It's only about 47 basis points negative on the German side. That's the first part. The second is you also have to look at not only what is happening to U.S. Treasury yields, but what is happening to the currency. The Trump administration has been very keen to have a weak dollar. They are having it. But the risk is that you can have a dollar slump in the new year. And that is the risk also for treasuries.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.